if this is the dream I'm gonna wake up tomorrow, it's all gonna be back. Okay. Yeah, good night. Yeah. We can't put it back on, so... I didn't cry.
You didn't.
You're very brave.
Your head feels cool.
Yeah. I don't want to look like a boy. I've got it going on right now.
Girl, lots of lipstick.
Find out how funny shaped my head is.
You have a good shape.
It looks pretty round.
Mm-hmm. I never would have known. Everyone can blame us on that.
Look what he did to me. You look like a punk chick.
Probably a skinhead.
With hair.
With hair. I feel like I'm Jewish or something. Can we curl them? Then I'm the first girl that you buzz her hair.
That's right? True. I haven't even buzzed the guy's head yet.
Being at work is gonna be weird.
Ready for this to go?
Yep.
I don't know. I kind of liked them.
Yeah.
That was my plan, actually, all along. I was going to keep those. Just have to, like, still long hair on the side.
Okay.
You made it,
Yeah, the
same. Cut it away from your ears.
Yeah. Oh wow. Oh, that feels weird. I mean, I felt other people's heads. Not so much the hands, but it feels funny on my head.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it feels like fuzzy, like it feels the same way on my head as it would.
Huh. What will be next?
I know.
Okay.
Sorry, I'll start a trend like I did every other thing I did in high school.
I'm going to do around your ears, so I'll try to decide.
You get it there. Hold on. Oh. Voice activated.
Sorry. Okay. Oh, forget about that one. Sorry. Does this hurt?
No.
This one's on my face.
Oh, sorry. I can try it on you if you want. Really.
I'm good. I'm gonna move you. Yeah, tilt your body that way.
Yes, that's perfect. Thank you.
I'm perfect. I need to put this back on.
To do that side.
Okay.
You guys have to let me know when, like, the back of my neck is all gross.
Oh, okay.
You know, like, when it grows out and...
Yeah. Are you going to immediately start growing it back?
I think so. Okay. I think I'm just not going to cut it until it's back. Unless I get a mullet, you know that guy.
Yeah.